First question is, what does it feel like to blast off in a rocket ship?
Heck of a ride, better than a cat shot off an aircraft carrier. Speed and acceleration.
What was the best part of being in space?
Looking down on the Earth from a couple hundred miles high and seeing what a beautiful blue planet we live on.
What was your least favorite part about being in space?
Nothing. I loved it all.
Really? Truly? Okay. All right. How do you sleep in space?
You have sleeping bags that mount up on the wall, and it's really odd. You get in, you got your head on a pillow, and your arms float up like this. It feels really weird. So I tucked down inside it, and I felt better.
I love it. Were you ever scared when you were on your missions?
Was I ever scared?
Mm-hmm.
Never. I knew that I was the best trained for what I was doing, that I had a great team on the ground supporting me, and whatever happened with my faith, God was going to look after me and my family no matter what.
Oh, I love that answer. So I have to deviate a little bit with the spacewalk. Every time I see one of those, my stomach turns upside down. You're so vulnerable. Like, you're just floating, and if something goes wrong, you could just float away, right? What is that like?
So I never got to do a spacewalk, but the astronauts that do, they have a thing called SAFER, Simplified Aid for EVA Rescue. And it's actually a mini little jet backpack that uses nitrogen gas that can fly themselves back to the space station if their tether breaks.
Oofta, oofta, oofta is all I have to say. It just scares me to even watch it. All right, I already asked you this, but a quick answer to what is it like to look back at the Earth from space?
It is so special. It's just, you don't see any boundaries between the countries. You just see this beautiful blue planet, and you realize that we are all in this together on our home planet, this spaceship Earth, and we need to take care of it.
Do you get to keep your spacesuit? If so, where do you keep it?
I don't get to keep my spacesuit. NASA, that belongs to them. I don't know, maybe if they don't use them anymore, it'll end up in a museum. I do get to keep my flight jacket and my flight suit, so that's a good
thing. When do you think the general public, just, you know, like David Peterlin's my photographer and me, will be able to get on a spaceship, travel to space?
I think it's going to be a while before the general public can afford to fly in space. It's extremely expensive right now. But I do believe, you know, that's the goal of both Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk, to open up space to everyone, to have the ability for more people to live and work in space. And I think eventually it will become affordable.
Do you believe aliens exist?
Absolutely. I don't think we've ever seen them, but when you look at the pictures from James Webb Space Telescope, it's seen back 13.5 billion years in time, 350 million years from the Big Bang. And you don't just see stars, you see billions of stars, billions of galaxies made up of stars. And in that infinite universe, to think that this is the only planet that could have intelligent life on it, that's pretty vain of us. I think there is life on other planets. It's just so far away, we haven't been able to connect with them. But James Webb has actually seen exoplanets that could be Earth-like. We've got more experiments coming to look for, or more spacecraft that will be able to look for planets that are Earth-like. And that's the goal. Is there life besides us in this universe? We hope to find that out one day, but I believe there is.
What's your advice for people who are lucky enough to witness a space launch?
Oh, if I could get everybody in the United States to come down and see a space launch, NASA would have so much support. It's unbelievable. It is truly an event. Don't take pictures of it. Every time a rocket ship leaves planet Earth, I don't care what's on it, whether it's a science mission or a human spaceflight mission, it's an event. It's a sight, sense, experience. It's sound, it's sight, it's feel. It really is an emotional event. You see it, you hear it, you feel it shaking you, and it's pretty special.
And what's your advice for any kids who want to become an astronaut?
Do your very best in school. Get a technical degree from college. Go ahead and get experience in your field. Get an advanced degree. And bottom line, do something you enjoy so that you excel at it, and don't give up.
I love it. Colonel, thank you so much for your time.